The Delta II, as we see it there, is 124 feet tall. It has a diameter of 8 feet. There have been 258 Delta launches from Launch Complex 17. And this rocket is the last one currently planned from this set of Delta pads. The very first one was with the Echo 1 satellite. That was Delta 1 on May 13, 1960 from adjacent pad 17A. Rocket, as we see it there, weighs 624,016 pounds with a Grail spacecraft atop. And we see the very large solid rocket boosters, which are what put the Delta II for this mission into the heavy configuration. These are the large 9-strap-on solid rocket boosters. We're now at T-minus 113 minutes, 45 seconds and counting. This is Delta Launch Control.
Coming up on 7,000 gallons on my mark.